Okay, we're here with East Greenwich coach Erin Terry, whose team has been doing sensational this year. It looks like you guys won the team title today.
Yeah.
But second at Highland Invitational, second at Thetford Academy, nice. Both against quality teams.
Yeah.
Talk about this team. I think you guys are in the mix
to win that state title. We're so excited. It's been a lot of things coming together. You know, we've still had some battling with illnesses and injuries and things like that, but things are starting to come together for us now. A couple girls had really great races today, some of my varsity girls. And the freshmen have improved a ton, so I'm really excited for the freshman state meet on the 21st. I've had a couple girls kind of come out of nowhere, really, to just gain some confidence and do really well. So they're looking forward to that team competition at freshman states.
And speaking of freshmen, how about your young freshman, Riley Shunney, who's been your number one runner all year?
Yeah, so Riley is coming from soccer. She made the choice to try cross country. Her older sister is our senior captain, Bryn Shunney. So she wanted to have a season together with her sister, and they've had a blast. It's been really fun, and she's obviously like a great talent. Also a really coachable kid. Just super athletic, but willing to kind of listen and try things. So this is kind of her first foray into a real running training for running. So she's been awesome to work with.
Now, Erin, I know you knew you had a good team, but did you think it was going to be this good, the way they've been performing lately?
So we've kind of had team meetings and like goal setting and all along, and you know, we started talking top three and that sort of thing, and you know, then we kind of started itching. I've had the bug since the summer, but you know, kind of wanted to hold on to it a little bit to see how things play out. But you know, the girls have fared really well against great teams like South Kingstown and Barrington, and even you know, against LaSalle and teams like that. So it's been really fun, and they've kind of come together, and their training has been awesome. So we're really excited for the postseason meets.
Yeah, talk about Thetford though. I think 60 points ahead of Barrington, right?
Yeah. So they didn't have, I think they may not have run all their girls, I'm not entirely sure. But yeah, they definitely competed really well. And to come in second to Champlain Valley, who was the New England champion last year, that was really a nice confidence boost for us.
And what is it that makes this team gel?
You know, we've got a lot of girl power talk going on this year, talking about like women that are just bad and you know, just getting the job done. So it's a lot of that, and just kind of working on their confidence and talking about how they can help each other and support each other, and that's really helped a lot, I think, to bring everything together for the group.
Well, Erin, thanks for talking with us. Good luck this year. Looks like it's going to be very exciting. South Kingstown, Barrington, and possibly Cumberland.
Yeah, and Cumberland as well, definitely.
Looks good.
Thank you so much. Thank you.